And I will ask different person to name any card. So just shout any card and cheers. So anyone. Please name any card.
Ten of spades.
Pardon?
Ten of spades.
Ten of spades. Perfect. And you should say two of
hearts.
Hearts. Ten of spades. So first I will try to locate ten of spades. I will do it very, very quick, but in slow motion so you can follow. Right? Ten of spades. And next card was two of hearts. Okay. In this case, I will spread the deck. And we use ten of spades. And you say stop anywhere.
Stop.
Here?
Yes.
Two of
hearts.
Hearts, yes. Two of hearts. This was actually an example of a card switch, which is very useful in cheating methods. Of course, I never cheat, but I like the methods. I don't like the cheater's moral, but I'm very interested in gambling techniques. And okay, we have two cards, two of spades and two of hearts. Another person, another card. Any? Pardon?
Ace
of diamonds. So not ace of hearts? No, diamonds. Okay. Which card shall I change to ace of diamonds? Maybe 10 or 2? Your decision?
10.
Ace of diamonds. So I switch it with 10. Yes. Now we can use, I can use 10 of diamonds to demonstrate different gambling slides. For example, second deal. Second deal, in this case, you have the card second from top, and you deal the card like this. Middle deal, here, you have the card in the middle. And, for example, if I have a die here, name the number of the die.
Six.
Die is six. So the sixth card will be ace of diamonds. One, two, three, four, five, and, oh, sorry, six. So I will do it a little quicker, more smooth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. Oh. Thank you. Face up, and if I exaggerate, you'll see the card coming. Another way to find a card very quick from the center is this. You see, I square the pack and do this. I think I will use it. Now a false count to any number. And which card shall I use?
Two.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The same card all the time. 9, 10. Yeah. Thank you. The reason why this work is, when I put one card at the table like this, it's not one card, it's actually a bunch of cards, but it looks like one, right? So here, if you look, and then I can use it. Now, a little dangerous thing. And I will use two of hearts. Hopefully, yeah. Here. So, oh, sorry. Don't look at the beam. Because, my fault. It's enough, sorry to say, but it's enough with a fraction of a second to destroy the retina. Yeah, I should have mentioned that in advance. Because this is the strongest laser ever invented. But you can relax. It takes half an hour before it works, so you have plenty of time to see my whole performance, right? I think I take off my jacket. So, you see the beam? Now, I deal the cards in the beam. And immediately, when they reach the beam, they disappear, right? Yeah. Okay. Then, I take two of hearts and move it back. Take back the other one. Take back two of hearts. Yeah. Now, anyone, please name any suit. Another person?
Queen of Hearts.
Not Queen, a complete suit. Now we can take Queen of Hearts, you also decide. Wait, wait. For you. Queen of Hearts. Then we take a complete suit, right? But first, Queen of Hearts. Yeah. Right. And then a suit, clubs. So now my strategy is to locate clubs. So in this case, I think now I have, yeah. Perfect. So, yeah, clubs. Okay. So here is the clubs.
Here in my purse I got some interesting things. This is a Finnish 5-mark coin. We all know why money is important for all of us. But why this chime is important, I tell it to you at the end of my show. Otherwise the purse is completely empty. But this, come on, hop. Come on, this is my assistant. Please take a seat. Oh, it's really pretty. Yeah, yes, you can take a look inside. Yeah. Okay, one more. Yeah, please, take a seat. Oh, it's beautiful. Do you have to do this? There is an egg, a cold one, all the way from Finland. I have to warm up my hands. It's really cold, I try. Oh, hey, two ice cubes. Wow, look at this. One more, I try. Hop, yeah. One more. Yes, four ice cubes between my hands, and they are really cold. Yes, it's really cold all the way from Finland, so I have to dry off my hands. So, oh, where's the ice cubes? Oh, maybe you don't trust me. Okay, watch this. One more. Come on here. Come on out. Okay, okay, one more. Did you see that? Yes, this is a ice cube. Yeah. Of course, this is a small one. I can make it bigger. And, oh, it's wet. Okay, back to the saw. And we go, oh, this is not the right place for the ice cube. It's going to melt. Oh, I borrowed this one. Yeah. Oh, what is this? It looks very familiar for me because this is my magic wand. And back to the saw. Oh, okay. I dry off my hands because this magic wand is really useful. I can, for example, pick up things from the table like this, or I can slide things into my hand like this, or I can use this like a magic wand. Watch. Oh, it's a bell. And listen to the sound, it's perfect. Oh, I'm sorry, there must be something inside. Oof, it's a coin, a big one. Big, maybe there is more coins inside. Let's have a look. Oh, it's only a chime, but this is a big coin. Ooh, really big one. Ah. Money is in circulation. If you play cards and gamble, it's really, really, really important you know where the high cards are. So I try to find a high card. I hope. Ace of Hearts. It's a high card. Yeah. Okay, what's this? Ace of Spades. It's a high card too. One more. Ooh, Ace of Clubs. And what's this? Come on. Up. Ace of Diamonds. But if you play cards and gamble, you can easily lose your money. So wouldn't it be wiser to take out money from the cards like this? Ooh. Or maybe like this. Ooh, it's a big one. Hey, where did you come from? Between my cards. This it's really heavy one. Especially this one. It's like a bomb. At the beginning of my show, I had a black little purse. Where did I put it? I should put this coin inside the purse if I only find it. Okay, never mind. What's the coin? Oh, this is the purse. There is something inside. Oh, it's a chime. One more. Yeah. In Finland, we got lots of reindeers. You know, reindeers running in great fogs. And those chimes belongs to the reindeers. And I got hard work to get those chimes from the reindeers. But guess what I had to do to get these? Ooh. I had to run really hard because those belongs to the horses. Ooh. And to start, I'm going to put those chimes under the bells. One, two, three chimes. And here we go. I take chime number one and put it into my pocket. Take out the second chime and put it into my pocket. And start with only one chime. And here we go. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Yes, I will be in that number when the saints go marching in. And this is empty. And here I got two chimes. But if I take this chime and put it into my pocket, only touch with my magic wand, the chime is back. If I put the chime one more time under the bell and even take the last chime from my pocket, the second one under this bell and the last go right into my pocket, only touch with my magic wand. And the chime is back. It's a bell. And this is a bell too. And this is a bell. Oh, that's nothing. It used to be a bell, but this is a coin. Ooh, a coin. Maybe here's a coin too. Yes! Maybe here's a coin too. Come on out. Okay, I'll help you. Yeah! And this is a little chime. And this is a bell. Well, and this is a little chime. And this make a big sound because this is a big coin. Ooh. Big money. Do, 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 do. Yes. Thank you. Oh, and this is a big one. Ooh, it's a big bell, but look at inside. This is a big coin.
Thank you. アジョソザドペナントはポケットの中にあります。なんだろう、アハーダカーン。プレゼントは風船の中にあります。なんだろう、でかい。あ、ヒントはプレゼントは赤。なんだろう、時々何もない。軽いね、軽いね。なんだろうね、開けましょうか。これで
Thank you. Get the